This is a very strange email I received from YouTube. So one of my videos was supposedly restricted. This is my reply, but I wasn't able actually to reply because it was no reply address. I haven't seen that. All right. So it says here that community guideline, according to community guidelines, it's age restricted. So if I go to that email, sorry, to that video, there are no restrictions at all. So, attachment to telecom, and if I go to channel, actually not to channel but to studio, okay, so content, and I just need to see where it is. It should be here. No. Yeah, it's here, so no restrictions. This is really strange. I'll need to upload it because they already removed my video. I mean, it's not final though, but I just want to see what's going on here. So that's basically it.